Hey, if you clicked on this, it's going to be my part one of Little Nightmares 2. You might be watching the past broadcast. If you're in the live audience, thanks for being here. If it suddenly like cuts in halfway through my sentence, don't worry. That's the little blurb I give for the live audience. Well, not the live audience, the people who click on the video later. So make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Try to do as much as I can with new games, as well as like first impressions. I really, really liked the first one. I really, really liked the first Little Nightmares, and I've heard really, really good things about this one. Sort of a creepy, puzzly, very unique style game. So if you're here, thanks for being here. Smash the like button if we can hit 100 likes really, really early on. It really, really helps. Appreciate everybody being in chat. We like to watch me play scary games usually. And this one is kind of creepy, kind of scary, kind of jump scary sometimes, so it's good. Alright. Let's go. Is this full game? Yes. Wait, how do I get to agree? Do I literally have to do this? Do I have to scroll all the way through? First boss. Beat it. That's good. This game is best experienced with a controller. Now that's my kind of game. Yo, what's good, Feed? I see you. Yeah, I probably... Advanced... Controls... Okay. If I don't run VSync, we get screen tearing sometimes in these games. That's why I've been buying games on console, because screen capturing PC games is freaking weird. I see you, Feed. I see you in the chat, Feed. Thanks for being here. I feel like they really upped the graphics. Okay, it looks like it's capturing cleanly. I don't feel like it looked this good. Oh, that's right. I remember. It's like a platformer. But it's got depth to it. Yeah, and there's like puzzles and stuff, like little things you can find in the background. You're here and subscribe, thank you. Strong start, we just need a couple more likes to hit 100 likes. Oh, hold RT to drag. Okay, I forgot about that. And then left trigger to crouch. Got it. The first one was really good. It was really nice and creepy. Oh my gosh! Okay, so you can throw stuff. Thanks, JW. Dude, even if you just stop by and press like, it's super helpful. Okay, because you can use right trigger to grab when you jump. So this is our first trap. So you can see the string down here. And you can see the box up above. No hate watchers here. They're everywhere. Okay. This area right now reminds me of Limbo quite a bit. I didn't like Limbo for very long. I got annoyed. I got stuck somewhere and just couldn't figure it out. I don't understand. I held X. That was weird, like the tutorial popped up really late, and I was like, okay. I see you guys talking about cutting the frequency of Fight Night in the Discord. My only concern with that is, that's not going to suddenly mean way more people show up. Like, that was part of the problem that we had, was that, like, we were trying to make it available as often as possible, so... If you can make it week one, you might not be able to make it week two, but then you can make, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Try for science. I'm not against trying. Okay. So we gotta get up there somehow. Oh, right here. Cool, 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 cool. If you're new to the stream, we try to feature a lot of new games here. Oof. Okay, that worked. Okay. I got goosebumps already, dude. They set the stage really well. The frick. Oh. I thought it was a tripwire. It's not a tripwire. It's an actual net. So you gotta go. Why does it want me to? Oh, I know what it wants me to do. Nice. Okay, cool, cool, cool. They're setting the rules of the content loop, right? Of the puzzle solving. There's one there. There's bear traps now. Maybe I can grab that out of there. Oh, that was actually awesome. Indie game, yeah. I wonder if I can get it on the next spot. Yeah, that's close enough. All right, we did it. Yeah, again, I see you guys talking in the Discord. If we constantly switch games, I feel like that also can hurt momentum. Like it's 6-1, half a dozen of the other. If you're constantly switching games, you might not get any momentum. This is a horror game. I would say light horror. It gets pretty creepy, pretty gross. You end up hiding from really nasty things and people. I'm on PC. I'm pretty sure this is all platform released today. Thanks, Ghostwood. Equip collected hats in the pause menu. Oh, sweet. Yeah, the first game they were trying to eat you. Yeah. Something heavy, and that blade broke. Dope. Thank you. I feel like there'd be like a secret back here. Rejected. First game's protagonist of those watching. She adds such a cool mechanic to the game. Oh, is that who that's supposed to be? Is that the girl from the first game? Nah, we don't really talk. When I'm playing a new game like this, we don't really talk D2, Eric. I mean, you can ask chat. I don't understand. Oh, wait. We can do this together. I was thinking we could duplicate the toss, but then she wouldn't have been able to get up here. We need a crank for the key. So she'll do it if it can be done. Got it. Yeah. Because she automatically did that. Yeah, I'm not looking at chat because chat's going to try and jump it ahead. Or give tips. What? Wait, we need her over here, it looks like. How do I get her up here? not back there. It doesn't seem like it wants us to get up there. Yeah, it won't let me pull the lever any other way. That's the only way that he'll grab onto it. Like, it feels like I'm supposed to use, like I'm supposed to get here and shove. Wait. No. I'm stuck. I got stuck. I couldn't get off that thing. I think you can pull it in different directions. Make her pull it back. Yeah, I'll try. It, see how there's like a white edge on the bookshelf on this cupboard? It's like it's meant to be grabbed. And then that one has a similar edge to it. Okay, so that's a valuable lesson. You can when you grab something, you can pull in multiple directions. It didn't seem to do that when I tried. It just seemed to only pull in one direction, but I pulled toward the screen. Go. Okay. Probably need to go back down. There's probably a door we can open. Jiminy Christmas. Those some big footprints. You think the other character's a boy? I thought it was the girl from the first one. the frick, dude? Oh, he got me. I see. Freaking weirdo. I didn't like Alien Isolation. I'm assuming we're supposed to go back. Oh, no, we're not. Yeah, I played the first one. I really liked it. Looks like we're gonna have to make a run for it. Okay, so it seems like we gotta wait for him to go all the way to the tippity top. Because he can't see us in the grass. Whew. I guess I have to hit R, the trigger to, like, right trigger to grab their hand, maybe? My partner was like, F you, dude. See you later. Yeah, you have to hit trigger to grab their hand. Yeah. Okay, cool. Just kidding, Hugo. Dude is on the freaking prowl. Freaking bird. The environmental sounds in this game are so superb. Like, just him walking like that is so good. Well, my buddy pushed me out. Just don't stay underwater for too long. See, the birds are gonna get... Oh, nope. I thought maybe we could sneak past the birds and not disturb them. My buddy keeps pushing me out when we get to a cover. Yeah, dude. Dude, the sound design was so good. That sounded like we fired that in like a very, very close, small environment. That was so dope. Like our ears were ringing afterwards. It's time to go out to sea. Best thing to do after committing a murder is to take a voyage. That was excellent, excellent sound design, dude. Why are they moving? This reminds me of Inception. What was that? I bet you there's a hat out here. Yeah, that's a dead end. Huh. I thought for sure they would have put like a little, you know what I mean? I thought for sure they would have put something like that. A little secret hat. City is friggin' jacked. Wait, is that a hat? Ah. You think he could climb and get up? Maybe you can do it here. No. Can you help me get this hat? No. Yeah, I played Control. Yeah. They help me up automatically if I can get up somewhere. It doesn't seem like it's something that I can initiate. Like, hey, I want to go up there. Does seem like we should be able to get up there. Get that hat. Okay. Bless you, thank you. Okay, so you can't move that. That was kind of cool. Yeah. thought maybe I was supposed to unplug it. That was friggin' trippy, man. So is it like social commentary? Cause like the TV was like pulling at me and like slowly disintegrating me. Is that what killed them all? Another hat. Was that a hat on the trash can? Will it let me go back down? I thought it was a hat on the trash can. Ah. Butts. But then I thought it might have been a rock. So I just like left it there. Reset, you need to do the thing. No, I need that hat. Oh, it's probably going to put us upstairs, though. Yeah, it's too late.
What are you doing? What are you doing with that? Oh wait, maybe I have to grab one. What was the point of that? Seems like there's something there we can grab. No. Like you could maybe go up. Like reach it. Because the way they do that like little sample peek. Might do a full playthrough since the game's not that long. Yeah, maybe. Huh. What are you doing with that? I can't interact with them. Maybe now that the light's on, we should go back in here. The light was on in here, wasn't it? Yo, Tyrant, thanks for clicking the join button, dude. Appreciate it. How do I join the gaming channel? You can hit the join button or click the join command. I like the game so far. It's good. Had to time that one. I played the first one and I really, really liked it. It was good. You controlling both characters? No, the other one is sort of autopilot. Like, they'll go where you need them to go if they need to do something. They do a really good job with sound design. It's creepy. Huh. I got freaking wasted. Those were little footsteps that I heard. Oh, I see it now. There's like little traps in the floorboards. Wait, there's one of them down there. I thought I got past it. Oh, I see. There's raised floorboards. So you gotta get
just right.
And a monkey, a little toy monkey down there. You little son of a... The last one was a little bit more side-scrolling than this. It got a little bit three-dimensional, not quite as much as this one's getting. Matt is asking for 200 likes on the video chat. Can you do that? There's one right here. That is tricky, man. So there's one there. Oh, it's not that one. Why is it? Camera zoomed out. Bust all you up. What you doing there? Art project? Okay, so it looks like you gotta... Got him with his own trap. We're in a key area, so we need a key. Okay, I just saw creatures DM. Gosh. Brick? No. Can this move? Oh. I need the pipe. The control. controls are really wonky. Like, just pick the dumb thing up. Like, I have to hold it. Yeah, you have to hold the trigger. You can't just, like... That should be a toggle. Well, now I'm holding it permanently, and then I drop it. Yeah. The holding of the... Of the stuff is really weird. It's not very good. Is this a survival game or puzzle game? It's not really a survival game. It won't let me push the ladder. Can I grab it and then walk? Oh, okay. New hat.
No.
You creep.
creepy bitch. I'm reading chat. I'm trying to play the game and solve it, dude. Like, if you want attention, man, call your mom or something. Chat's been heavily, heavily spoiling stuff. Beat it last night, respond to every comment. Cool, man. You don't ever have to come back here again and suffer my lack of response. Go hang out on your own channel. I'm sure you're extremely successful. Seeing it. Do we walk up this ladder? No. What type of games do I play? I play all kinds. I played Hitman 3. We went back to God of War to check out the update. Ghost of Tsushima. Dark Souls. I'm sorry, Demon Souls. That was a request from the community, though. Oh, yeah, it does. It puts his voice in a can. That is cool. Okay. Well, I think this is what we're going to do. I think we're going to come back and do this again tomorrow. We had a nice huge day with this today. This is probably a really good spot to stop. I got to get on a call with Creature. So a nice hour and a half stream. That's a solid stream. We had a great, great turnout. If you want to see more, be sure to click subscribe and the bell button. I'll schedule a stream for tomorrow. I'll schedule a stream for tomorrow. Thank you for over 200 likes on the video. Really, really great viewership and view count. We'll do more tomorrow. If you subscribe, you get a little joystick. You get emotes. If you go all the way up to tier 2, you can, like, request me to play a game. So we do have some requests coming up. Miles Morales, Spider-Man, and Darksiders Genesis. We'll probably get back into some more Demon Souls as well as Ghost of Tsushima next week as well. So we'll try and finish this one tomorrow. We should have a little bit more time. We won't do Rageless Rumble tomorrow since we punted so much of gaming out, and we're going to maybe try some Warzone tomorrow night for VIP. So make sure you're subbed to the channel with the bell button so you don't miss these, and make sure you hit the like button on the way out. I appreciate you guys so much.
We do all kind of different content here. So again, we try to like play new games, feature them, do new impressions, first impressions, so you can get an idea of what the games are like. So appreciate you guys so much. I'll see you bright and early tomorrow morning on the other channel for more Destiny, more conversations, and the Rageous Roundtable. All right, peace.